Exponent is a statistical function that computes the exponential distribution function. You need to provide to Exponent the lambda argument that defines the power to use in order to define the shape of the exponential function. Let's take a look at how different values of lambda change the exponential function. Here you can see I'm drawing the Exponent values with a lambda of 1.10, and this is the regular shape of an exponential distribution function. Changing the values of lambda changes the shape of the function. It is also useful to look at different values of lambda to appreciate how different values change the shape of the distribution function. When used in code, you need to provide to Exponent three arguments that are the value you want to search, you want the function for, the lambda argument to define the shape of the function, and finally, whether you want the cumulative value or just the point. In this example, I'm creating several values. I use a lambda, a fixed value of 0.8, and cumulative true and false are there only for readability of the next code. And for each value, I compute the value of the exponential function and the cumulative value. So for example, with a value of 1, the value of the exponential distribution is 0.36, and the cumulative value is 0.55.